This is how Google Maps directs users from one point to another. A common technique of finding a path from a source to destination is breadth-first search. As Google Maps has millions of points, this algorithm is not feasible. Another idea is to use quad trees or R trees, which constrain the search area, reducing the number of candidate nodes. These don't work well in practice because they neglect highways, which tend to be faster to travel on. Instead, Google uses hub partitioning, which splits a space into 2D regions. The problem now converts to finding the minimum distance between two regions, which can be either pre-computed or heuristically analyzed using A-star search. The basic idea here is each node has a known and unknown cost. The known cost is the exact distance from source to the point, while the unknown or expected cost is an estimation of the distance from the node to the destination. Once the rough path has been determined, the exact route is calculated using Dijkstra's, moving from source to intermediate points to the destination. In this way, Google is able to navigate 1 billion users every month in real time. Thanks for watching. Cheers.